Hi guys, welcome to the show. It's the end of the week, so we thought we'd give you a rundown of what's been happening in the climbing world. Ashima Shiraishi has had a great day out that she'll likely never forget. Climbing in southern New York, Ashima managed to quickly make a sense of Worthless, 8A, and Wetness The Fatness, 8A+, before making the second ascent and first female ascent of the 8B+/V14 boulder nuclear wall. So that's an 8A, an 8A+, and an 8B+, all in one day. There can't be much doubt that at just 14 years old, Ashima is one of the best female climbers in the world right now. Alex Puccio continues her unbelievably impressive road to recovery since tearing her ACL and part-tearing her MCL 4 months ago. After flashing an 8A last week, this week Alex has made an ascent of a V13, Don't Get Too Greedy, in Rocky Mountain National Park. Russian Alex Kazanov has made an ascent of Ill Thrill, which is a hard 8B+, in the Magic Woods in Switzerland. And German powerhouse Alex Megos has continued in his usual manner by making a first ascent in the new River Gorge area, US. He sent his project called Superpod and has graded it 9A, making it the hardest route in the area. Right, we're going to leave you with one of our films from the Rise of the Drones Film Festival. Last night, the films premiered in London, and next week we've got an event in Chamonix. So if you want more information, you can go to epictv.com and click on Film Festivals. We'll see you next week.
When was the last time that you went outside and you ventured into nature? As children, we learn most of our life lessons through our interactions with the natural world. Whether it's a fall or a flower or the flow of the river, we fuel our curiosity with unknowns and forge our understanding of reality on this crash course of discovery. But as we grow, we often lose this curiosity. We become wrapped up in life's trivialities and slaves to our fears, choosing comfort over challenge and believing in the illusion that we can experience all of what we want from this world through technology. But as good as technology is and will come to be, there is no substitute for the real thing. There is no computer or smart device that can replicate the feeling of a warm sunrise as it radiates on your skin, or the scent of last night's wood smoke on your clothes, or that view which left you breathless, even if it was just for a moment. So close the computer, turn off your cell phone, and dare to be amazed by the natural beauty all around you. The wild is calling you. Will you answer?
Here at Epic TV, we want to kit you out with the best equipment, so you can see some buyer's guides here, or you can subscribe here.